time's running out. Fast. We gotta go fast. We gotta be quick. There we go. I even died once in this run, but I can take it. It's all good. $421.56. That's not bad. Alright, so... I don't know how long it's been since I've previously done an IO run in Galaxy 2. But I do know a lot of these are easy, and I do know I can do a lot of these. I've done some difficult ones before, but a lot of these are easy too. That was a pretty easy one, the one I just did, even though I died once in the middle of the level. At least I beat my other time, which was the time I got in a casual playthrough of that star. And I'm glad. I can celebrate and take it easy now. Shout outs to the Super Mario Galaxy series speedrunning community. Because you've done a really good job getting me interested in speedrunning these games. And shout outs to the Discord server getting me interested in this game and in Galaxy 1 as well. I'll actually put a link of the Super Mario Galaxy series Discord server in the description below, just in case anybody wants to join that server. And have a wonderful day. Peace, Republic of Jordan.